ladies and gentlemen, we want to once again thank you for joining us here in BACW for another great edition of great action and great struggle and great violence here in the Georgia wrestling circuit. Ladies and gentlemen, staying in the ring now, making his debut here in BACW, ladies and gentlemen, it's Brian Blaze. And man, known from his exploits in PCW and some of the most brutal tactics I've seen in a couple of years. Ladies and gentlemen, Brian Blaze coming here to BACW to show what he's made of, as today he'll be taking on a DPW, former DPW champion. Ladies and gentlemen, you know this guy, he's Tony James! Brian Blaze awaits DPW's Tony James. A professional is about to take on a backyard wrestler here on BACW for some great action. Tony James coming out now, getting ready for what will probably be a very interesting confrontation. Tony's been training hard in the past couple of weeks, getting ready.
I don't know what to do. Every time I come here, this happens. That's
okay. Tony James. His battles with Troy Navarro. Through his battles with the Wild Thing. He's here once again. He's Tony James. Ladies and gentlemen, you are in the zone here in BACW. It's bell time here in BACW. Referee's gonna go ahead and administer a check on Brian Blaze. Make sure he's not hiding any weapons under there. You must remember, this is BACW. And the rules and procedures here stand apart from the GWC's rules. We get ready to see what Brian Blaze has in store for us this week. We've never seen him on this broadcast before. We're about to see what he's got. Lock up with Tony James. Brian Blaze, hard. He's got strength on him, as you see right here. Look at this. Tony James. Oh! And they break. He's able to hold his own against Tony James in terms of strength. My goodness. But I've heard things.
Let's go, Tony!
As we get ready again, Brian Blaze, Tony James. Here goes Tony James. Oh my. Oh, oh, oh! Tony goes right for the arm. And he's got control of the wrist. Tony James in control here to start things out. What's Brian Blaze gonna do now? Oh, hanging the elbow, thrusting it over, coming out, looking for that reverse, and he's got it! Blaze got control. He's on the offensive. Oh, side headlock. Beautifully executed to a nice side headlock for Brian Blaze. This is BACW wrestling. Tony James slips out, gets right into control of the wrist, goes for a side headlock. Tony James is in control. Oh my, comes under. Look at this, the beautiful technique of Tony James. Oh my goodness, so graceful for him. And his size and the leg drop right there. Oh, and he's got the arm, look at that. Tony James, wow, wow. Beautifully executed by Tony James. Brian Blaze, realizing that he's not in Kansas anymore, to corner a phrase. Corner a phrase there, look at this right here. Brian Blaze complaining about the referee allowing that to continue. Referee did not see anything illegal there, so that's an official's decision. Brian Blaze giving some fists. Look at those fists. Oh my goodness. Those things better not be closed. Brian Blaze is going to go to work here on Tony James. Oh my goodness, he's going to send it to the side. Oh, Tony James. Tony James contributing nicely. Brian Blaze gets the shoulder up. Ooh. Hard, stiff shot by Tony James there. Oh, goodness. Tony James has some of the most devastating striking I've seen In the past 3 years, look at this right here, Tony James. Double drop kick, double front drop kick to a seated position in turnbuckle. Tony James on the offensive here, doing damage to Brian Blaze. Brian Blaze might be sent to the other turn post here. And here comes Tony James. Oh, he's winding up. Here we go. Oh, the heavyweight. Tony James. Tony James coming. Oh, stuck him. He stuck him. Look over here. Here we go. One, two, no. Brian Blaze gets a shoulder up. He's still in this thing. Tony James beginning to catch his rhythm here. And to catch some of the rhythm here as we continue. Look at this. What's Tony doing now? Oh, knee. Hard knee. This right here. Flex position. Oh my goodness! Oh good! Sometimes people forget how devastating a suplex is. Well, you just remember it and you just remember what a leg drop feels like. Oh, Brian Blaze still in this thing. Miraculously. Look at this. This is crazy. Tony James. Look at this, forced off, and Brian Blaze gets to the outside. Trying to regroup. Brian Blaze coming out here. Trying to get control here. Look at this. Oh my.
Oh, it was just a setup.
Playing a little possum there. Brian Blaze playing a little possum.
Three.
Shots. Brian Blaze doing damage over there. Referee continuing the count here. Only for, we're at the four count, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this.
Five.
The five count. Oh! Brian Blaze seems quite comfortable out there on the outside as he breaks the count. Look at this right here. Front face lock. Look at this, Brian Blaze. What's he doing now?
Two.
Oh my.
Oh! Right to the railing over there.
To the railing. This Brian Blaze, we're at the five count. Brian Blaze taking his time out there to do more damage. Look at this. Oh my, blocked by Tony James. Oh! Tony James. Tony James, a backyard wrestler. Look at this right here. Look at this right here. Look at this right here, Tony James. Brian Blaze doing damage to the back there.
What do you say? No.
Oh my goodness. Brian Blaze not letting up. Look at this. Breaks hold. Look at this right here, Brian Blaze. Tony James slips out. Look at this. Oh! Counter again by Brian Blaze. Look at this, he's going for the cover. Here we go. One. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Tony James taking in more damage here. Brian Blaze surprisingly still in control. He's been in control this whole time and he's got a hold. Look at this lock. This is trouble. This is big trouble. Oh my goodness, Tony James has got to get out of this and get his momentum back up. My goodness, or he's going to be going to sleep fairly soon. My goodness, and it looks like he's fading now. Look at this, Tony James running out of time here. Oh my, Tony James, come on. I think he may have him. Ryan Blaze may have, oh, there's one. Look at this right here. That's the two. Oh my. This could be it, ladies and gentlemen. We could be calling this one now. Tony James. Oh, wait a minute. Tony James showing signs of life there. He's still in this thing. But he's still not out of that hold. He's still not out of danger yet. Look at this right here. Tony James trying to force his way out of this. Ryan Blaze still in control, just staying on him. Look at this. James back out. Look at this. Driving inside there. Trying. Tony James. Tony James. He gets out of it. Woo! Tony James trying to gain his win back. Oh, just throws himself. He just throws himself into Brian Blaze. He just had to. Tony James gonna have to get a second win here and start doing some damage so he can get. Look at this. Brian Blaze again reverse. Oh no! Oh! All right, close like. Oh God! Talk about ringing somebody's bell.
Ah. Oh my!
Ryan Blaze still in this thing after a hard kick. I thought he was knocked out. Oh, you had a possible knockout there. It's right here. Oh my. Tony James. Saying, come on, bring it. Tony James. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, we know this. Tony James, he's gonna put this thing away. James trying to get no Ryan Blaze. Ryan Blaze box. Ryan Blaze box. Ryan Blaze holding on for dear life. Ryan Blaze, what's going to happen here? Oh, no. No, Tony James. Ryan Blaze again kneeing out of it. Give him some shots to get out of that. That was going to be bad. We see Tony use that driver. He's running to the rope. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. No. Tony James. Oh my goodness. Brian Blaze, he's bewildered. Tony James, how did he do it? But what heart? Oh my God. We have to see that one again. Wow. What a turn of events. Tony James wisely shouldering the clothesline and the crucifix pinning. Side crucifix roll up. Catching Brian Blaze at the last possible second. He was just saving it. That was amazing, ladies and gentlemen. You're watching BACW right here on the D-Melt Bell channel. And we thank you for joining us this week. Subscribe. Follow DBW on Facebook, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
I was checking with them. I was checking with Ryan North, whatever. He's still in the... he's gonna be out for a little while. But yeah. Anyhow, I'm about to try to just hit the update. He may be. There's really no telling. There's really no telling how long he's gonna be out. It was some kind of like something with his meniscus or something. Like he has some kind of like. It's pretty bad. You have to explain it himself. Like. He showed me some of the x-rays. I don't really understand it. I don't really understand medical terms. They have on some serious kind of meds or whatnot. But anyway, he estimated somewhere between like maybe 6 and 8 months, maybe a year. But it's whatever. I mean, of course, I know they're after me. I can hear, like, you know, some of the things they've been saying. Hey, quick side note, I still got my Connect 4 game piece, but I'm still master this baby. But yeah, anyway, but I mean, at some point, I mean, they're kind of targeting me a little bit, but you know, time will tell. I'll do something about it. It's not really sure exactly what, but I'll do something about it.